I am Dr. Banshi Saboo from Ahmedabad. I am a practicing diabetes specialist. I am also the committee member of RSSDI. The commonest problem in India is the monitoring. And most of the patients, they don't want to monitor. They still continue the medication. Now monitoring, which we are dividing into two parts. One is the self-monitoring of blood glucose, lab monitoring, glycated haemoglobin for regular monitoring, and screening of the complication. These are the four things which I want to talk to my patients. Now what is the importance of regular monitoring? Most of the patients, they feel when they don't have any complaint, they don't want to monitor. They feel their sugars are well controlled. But that's not true, because diabetes is an asymptomatic disease, and many of these patients, they don't check their sugar to know what is the status of their sugar control. They still continue to take the medication, and this leads to long-term diabetes complication. And this is the very important reason, because 2/3 of our diabetic patients or 80% of diabetic patients are not under control. This is the first thing. Now how they should do? Ideally they should do self-monitoring of blood glucose. A glucose monitor is given to them. They can check their sugar, not only the fasting, but post-prandial, which is post-breakfast, post-lunch, post-dinner, different times of the day. It need not to be necessarily only post-lunch, it has to be post-breakfast, sometime post-dinner. Also the sugar is to be checked, that is post-meal sugar. Then comes the 3-monthly glycated haemoglobin. HbA1c is a very, very important clinical monitoring parameter by which we can know what is your average sugar of last 3 months, last 100 days, how you are doing. If your HbA1c is not controlled, that means more than 7, then the chances of getting complications are very high. So I mean, that is the most important thing. And I think when patient goes to the doctor again for follow-up, they should have with HbA1c and the glycemic pattern which they have checked the sugar. Then comes the last thing, that screening of the complication. Many of the patients, when we tell them, go for a dental checkup, get your eye checked up, get your fundus examination, let us do your ECG, let us do your lipid profile, let us do your kidney function test, creatinine, urine for microalbumin. They say, I don't have any complaint. So these screening of the reports which we are doing for screening of the complication, it is nothing to do at that point of time patient does have complaint or not. That is to be done regularly, because as diabetes is asymptomatic disease, there are many patients of diabetes, they also have the complication without any symptoms. So they have silent complications problem, and that is to be also seen or to be screened off and on, that what we want for our diabetic patient. So this is most important message which I wanted to give to all my patients or my colleague, that they must stress upon monitoring and screening of complication very, very regularly. Thank you. Thank you very much.